how to visualize a better steering method for everyday driving. By now your driving instructor would have told you all about the different steering methods, and the best one to employ being the pull and push method. Try to avoid crossing your hands. Try and keep your arms on the same level plane when we're coming up to a corner. This tutorial will help you visualize the pull and push method, making it easier to turn the car. Approaching this junction, we're going to turn left. Pull down with the left hand, feeding up with the right hand, and as you leave the corner, pull down with the right hand, push up with the left hand. Approaching a tighter junction, for example a roundabout, with your hands slightly higher, pull down, push up, pull down, look left, pull down, push up, without the hands crossing in front of the steering wheel. Remember, in the front of the steering wheel there is an airbag which deploys at about 200 miles an hour. You don't want to have your hands or your arms in front of it if you happen to have an RTI, a road traffic incident. Now visualize my hand movements as we drive through this estate, turning left and right, around roundabouts, through busier junctions.